This is the typical LM2596 buck converter. And there is a very cool trick where you can turn on or turn off the module by this pin. So, let's desoldering this pin from PCB pad. The pin should have at least this height. Now, I'm adding a slide switch between this pin and input voltage pin. Connecting a load to this buck module, which is a simple 5-volt LED light. Now, using this switch, the load can turn on or turn off easily, and this will not affect the load current.